I'm Ms. Artastic, and in this video art tutorial, we're going to be exploring the letter S in this Drawing with Littles video, perfect for the young artist. Sheep starts with the letter S, and we shall explore the letter S by drawing a sheep and the letter S, and spelling the word sheep. So grab something to draw with and something to color with, and let's explore the letter S.
This episode is brought to you by ArtasticKids.com. If you're a parent, guardian, homeschool family, or a classroom teacher looking for art lessons and resources, begin your journey by finding free art lessons, tips, advice, and more at ArtasticKids.com.
All right, we're going to be doing a sheep. This is a Drawing with Littles video, perfect for the young artist. For beginner drawers, and we're going to be focusing on the letter S, and sheep starts with the letter S. So we're going to draw a sheep. We're going to begin our sheep with a fluffy sort of cloud shape for the top of sheep's head. Next, we're going to draw a nice big letter U to make a big sheep ear. Going to draw a nice big U shape in the front for sheep's face. On the face, we're going to draw one big circle for sheep's eye, and in that circle, we're going to draw a smaller circle. You can go ahead and color in the dark of the eye, leaving just that little circle nice and white. I also like to give sheep a nostril so it can smell. A little mouth. So cute! And if you want your sheep to have a cheek, you can draw an oval under the eye, and suddenly it has a super cute little cheek. Alright, let's make a fluffy sheep with some big, big fluffy lines. Around, up and over, and connect to the head. You can give your sheep a little sheep tail. And then we're gonna draw two curvy lines on the bottom for sheep's legs. We're gonna draw two more curvy lines, and they're going to attach a little bit higher up to the front legs to create the back legs. We'll color in the bottom of each foot with our black or whatever we're drawing with. And before we go ahead and color in our sheep, gotta take a look at the letter S. S is for sheep. Sheep starts with the letter S. We're going to draw an uppercase letter S and a lowercase letter S. It is the same as the big one, just half the size. Comes right up to the half. Sheep starts with the letter S, and S says S. Sheep. Sheep is spelled S-H, which makes the sound sh. S-H makes sh. Then we're gonna have two E's to make the E sound. So we have sh, E, and then we have a P at the end, which is a P. So we have sh, E, P. P says P. Sheep. Sheep. Sheep starts with the letter S. And once you're done, you can go ahead and color in your sheep with your favorite sheep colors. Thank you. once you're done coloring in your sheep, your lovely little sheep is done.
Well, that's it for this episode. Please make sure that you subscribe to the channel, Ms. Artastic. And if you create anything and share it online on social media, please, please, I would love to see it. So tag me at Ms. Artastic and I will check it out or join the community and conversation and use the hashtag Ms. Artastic. And I will check it out that way as well. And you can see what other people are creating who create with Ms. Artastic YouTube videos. Well, that's it for this episode, and I will see you in the next.